Seconds away, progress is made in the Esperanza fire, but damage continues to be done. Plus, the easy way for women to stay slim. Eyewitness News in 60 seconds.
While the deadly Esperanza fire continues to burn, calmer winds are helping firefighters make headway. But there is still concern tonight about where the fire could be heading. Good evening, I'm Micah Ohlman.
And I'm Leslie Sykes. This is Eyewitness News at 11 o'clock. With the winds dying down, firefighters have launched an aggressive attack. We have...